My name's Erica Taylor. I am the Director of Production and Operations for Navy Pier, and I'm the lead on the 5th Third Bank Winter WonderFest this year. Coming to Navy Pier for a lot of people is about making memories, and coming to an event such as 5th Third Bank Winter WonderFest is just another moment for them to do that. Typically, we get about 250,000 people that come through every year, lots of families, lots of people from different ethnic backgrounds, just a little bit everyone that makes up the fabric of Chicago. Every year, we try to change it up a little bit. We move rides around, we bring in some new attractions. Our decor company does a great job with creating different themed trees every year for us. So just seeing how everyone reacts to our little different changes, and it's a beautiful thing every time.
5th Third Bank Winter WonderFest takes approximately 10 days to set up. So we have approximately 200 Christmas trees. There's about 1,000 feet of truss in the air, approximately 70 chain motors. We have about 600,000 watt power cans and about another 200 snowflakes hanging in the air. It's a lot of different layers, so you basically have to choreograph everything that's coming in and make sure it's coming in at the right time and going up on time. My favorite ride at Winter WonderFest, it'd probably be the ice rink. There's a lot of pride that comes with seeing how that's developed over the years and the way we've changed it and made it more efficient. And it brings a lot of smiles to the kids' faces.
So I've been directing Winter Wondertown now for 2 years. And before that, I was an actor here in Winter Wondertown for 7 years. In fact, my first acting job in Chicago was working right here at the 5th Third Bank Winter WonderFest. This year we have 35 actors, you know, everyone from our cafe, shop worker, our mayor, our elves. The actors really come from a variety of backgrounds. A lot of them have a lot of improv training, Shakespearean, musical theater, and they kind of all bring their skills here. A thing that is often said about the pier is it's the people's pier. And I like to think of the 5th Third Bank Winter WonderFest as the people's winter holiday Christmas festival.
Third Bank Winter WonderFest is such a magical moment. It really gets you in the mood for whatever holiday you happen to be celebrating this time of year, and it's just a beautiful, exciting experience for everyone that comes in, and knowing that you can contribute to making someone a little happier, to making someone's holidays a little brighter, just knowing that we're a part of creating that for them is just, it's a great feeling, and I love being a part of that.